What's good, Real Rack Gang? Welcome back to the channel. It y'all boy back with another reaction video, man. How y'all doing tonight? How y'all doing, man? We got Dax Grinch Goes Viral. Merry Christmas, y'all. This is a 6-minute song. God help me with these long ass songs. Merry Christmas, y'all. Let's get it, man. Let go. Thank y'all who waited patiently. Who been waiting patiently for me to drop. Bless y'all.
This year is gonna be different. I ain't gonna let him destroy me and try to ruin Christmas. I gotta hit Mariah Carey or something. She got it popping, and that one song be hitting different. What I want for Christmas is you. Maybe I ask Santa for vocals and go door to door singing Christmas carols to promote the song to the Whoville locals. Something viral, something to distract me that my life's on a downward spiral. Maybe something Christian friendly in line with the teachings of the modern day Bible. Addictive, catchy, narcissistic for blacks, whites, and LGBTQ. Like Dave Chappelle funny, so I can garner support from Netflix and maybe.
It's the Grinch, and I'm back, and I'm fucking it up. Slow it down, Dax. Hold on. Hold on, bro. He said something about LGBTQ, and then right after that, he said, maybe I'll just go Dave Chappelle funny. So that way I could get canceled on that. Hold on. Hold on, bro. Hold on.
Bible, addictive, catchy, narcissistic for blacks, whites, and LGBTQ. Like Dave Chappelle funny, so I can garner support from Netflix and maybe Hulu. It's the Grinch, and I'm back, and I'm fucking it up. With eggnog, Patron, and drank in my cup. Propane, I flame these rappers who suck with they ho-ho-ho-hoes and the sluts. Old school...
No. The beat drop. Wait a minute. Hold up. Hold up.
Maybe something Christian friendly in line with the teachings of the modern day Bible. Addictive, catchy, narcissistic for blacks, whites, and LGBTQ. Like Dave Chappelle funny, so I can garner support from Netflix and maybe Hulu. It's the Grinch, and I'm back, and I'm fucking it up. With eggnog, Patron, and drank in my cup. Propane to flame these rappers who suck with they ho-ho-ho-hoes and the sluts. Old school flow, but feels brand new. I'ma chip off the block and already paid my dues. I'm a sick son of a gun who takes my views and ain't fucking with boxing, no mainstream news. Green meat, pristine, out of control, straight shooting. Just like a stripper, I got a pole still up. Leave no, I cannot go
whoa,
fall.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 Dax, 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 I've been down with you since day one, you know, we the ones, Dax, we the ones, but my man, chill, we don't want to see that, Dax, oh my God. Dax done turned Grinch done turned to a male stripper. What in the bruh? What in the LGBT? No. Oh no, sir.
Son of a gun who takes my views and ain't fucking with boxing, no mainstream news. Green meat, pristine, out of control, straight shooter. Just like a stripper, I got a pole still up. Leave no, I cannot go fall off. Only when I listen to J. Cole. Paid self-made and slip thick. My money, even if it's taboo. In a world of fame where you can barely beat you. You are now in tune to catch part two. TikTok's in. Scroll down my feed, all I ever see is twerking. Couple bad women on my line, hit them in the DMs. First thing they wanna ask for the work.
I ain't even, wait, hold on. We like those. Hold on, Shaq. I gotta steal your line real quick, buddy. We like them. We like those. Hold on. But nah. We're back to what Dax saying, bro. Scroll down TikTok. Scroll down your For You page, bro. All you gonna see, bro. Most of these girls on he basically saying most of these girls on TikTok be twerking, bro. You be showing off their body and shit. Real talk. Real talk.
Scroll down my feed, all I ever see is twerking. Couple bad women on my line, hit them in the DMs. First thing they wanna ask for the Birkin. Gotta be a sign, like Adam and Eve, when she took from the tree, from the mouth of a serpent, and gave it to the man as a virgin. And as a result, got son had to carry all the burdens on IG, and it's all violations. Guidelines based on the troll straight hating. Some get blocked if they say vaccination, while others get to post on a timeline naked. OnlyFans paid to be simps or amazing. Paying for some shit.
He said, hold on. He said, they cancel you when you say something about vaccination, but others get to post on a timeline naked. Coil Ray.
Gotta be a sign, like Adam and Eve, when she took from the tree, from the mouth of a serpent, and gave it to the man as a virgin. And as a result, got son had to carry all the burdens on IG, and it's all violations. Guidelines based on the troll straight hating. Some get black if they say vaccination, while others get to post on a timeline naked. Only fast taking, these simps are amazing. Some shit you can get for free when Pornhub will give you 10 times the content for no fee or a fraction exclusively.
Yo, nah, he said simps is crazy. He said they gonna pay for something you can get for free. Go to Pornhub if you want to see that. They gonna pay for a subscription for OnlyFans. When you could just go to Pornhub and see that, man, come on, Dax. Dax over here beating it.
While others get to post on a timeline naked. OnlyFans seem to be simps are amazing. Paying for some shit you can get for free when Pornhub will give you 10 times the content for no fee or a fraction exclusively. Man, this shit's a disaster. I was dating this chick who was mad I wouldn't tag her. Daughter of a pastor who wanted to be famous and rich and climb the proverbial ladder. Showed me no love till I said I was a rapper. Took my time, didn't even try to smash her. Went to mass and after her dad, the pastor, called me a bastard. I was shocked that I didn't think pastors cuss. So I looked at dude and said, what the fuck? Then she slapped me and he slapped her. And ironically, I ended up in cuffs. Now I'm talking to a judge who's white as Casper.
Whoa, 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 what you got? Whoa, 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 whoa. But that, what you got yourself into, my guy? What you got? He said he was dating this girl, right? And the daughter of a pastor. And then he said what the fuck at the dinner table? Girl smacked the shit out of him. And then he said after the girl smacked him, the father smacked her. That's tough.
I was shocked that I didn't think pastors cuss. So I looked at dude and said, what the fuck? Then she slapped me and he slapped her. And ironically, I ended up in cuffs. Now I'm talking to a judge who's white as Casper, who thinks I'm shady like Marshall Mathers. And once he asked why I attack her, I stand and say,
Hold on, bro. So let me ask you. So hold up. So my mans looked at dude and said, what the fuck? She slapped my mans. And then her dad slapped her, but he ended up in cuffs. All I can say is females, bro, that's how they be. Hold up.
Time didn't even try to smash her. Went to mass, and after her dad, the pastor, called me a bastard. I was shocked that I didn't think pastors cuss. So I looked at dude and said, what the fuck? Then she slapped me, and he slapped her. And ironically, I ended up in cuffs. Now I'm talking to a judge who's white as Casper, who thinks I'm shady like Marshall Mathers. And once he asks why I attack her, I stand and say, green lives matter. But back to the topic, the flow's like a
sea. Green lives matter. The hashtag. Lives matter in the comment right motherfucking now. If you watching this video, pause it. Hashtag green lives matter, nigga.
But back to the topic, the flow's like a sea so sick. You get nauseous, the Grinch is the name and the drip is aquatic. A who built gangster, you better move cautious. I come from a place where they slay you, that artistically wrap you in boxes. And the 6 foot drop you experience is down the chimney when Santa drops it. I'm highly toxic, practically radioactive with a slight tremor. ADHD, bipolar, depression, manic, with high level lactic acid. Contracted from COVID vaccines from an allergic reaction I got on the 15th booster package. Not to mention PTSD episodes from failed Christmas interactions. See, I'm the one they said ruined Christmas, but they never told you that they ruined me. What the fuck did you think would happen when you poked the bear consistently from the age of 3? I have no siblings or family that they put my life on TV and chose Jim Carrey to play the part instead of choosing me. I won my royalties, Universal. Lawyer, you're all fucking sick, sadistic, twisted.
Was that shot? Was that shot? shots at Jim? Dak's throwing shots? Hold on, y'all let me know if that... Y'all let me know if y'all thought that was a diss to Jim Carrey. I personally
think you are low-key. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make a new movie where I'm the star and you pay me to use me. We'll shoot it in Los Angeles, where it's super bougie. And for mainstream appeal, we'll add unrealistic attainable boobies. We'll add racial slurs to trigger blacks, sexual ambiguity, political...
Whoa. He said we'll add mainstream shit with booties. And then he said something about we'll add racial slurs to trigger the black. Because everybody get offense, you know. Man, I ain't even going to speak on it. I ain't trying to get canceled over here. Hot dog.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to make a new movie where I'm the star and you pay me to use me. We'll shoot it in Los Angeles, where it's super bougie. And for mainstream appeal, we'll add unrealistic attainable booties. We'll add racial slurs to trigger blacks, sexual ambiguity, political propaganda, and titties for continuity. Let's get famous TikTokers like Charlie D and Addison Rae. And if it's in the budget, guest appearances from Jake Paul and Summer Rae. Viral. Dopamine. Millions of views and attention. Anything to raise my CPM on YouTube and increase my video time retention. Trending, number one, worldwide box office hit, awards galore. So all the big directors sign me and I become an industry whore. And then at that point when I'm super famous and super rich and can actually afford to go build or go buy a bitch, and the cocaine lines that I periodically sniff get mixed with the gin and juice that I sip, and I become a role model to millions of kids and lead them to the depths of hell and the darkest pits to benefit and move myself on constant trips to reality and back where I'm rich, but I have no one I can even share it with. Viral! Like the virus. I wanna come in like a wrecking ball, like Miley Cyrus. Take trips to the White House, befriend Kamala and Joe Biden. Discuss policies I think we should tighten. While I text Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg about cryptocurrency in the
media. Hold on. He done threw shots at Jim Carrey. I ain't even. Would y'all call that a diss to Miley? I mean, I think it's just wordplay. But anyway, at that, Joe Biden. Oh, nah, you know Joe Biden got this.
Kids and lead them to the depths of hell and the darkest pits to benefit and move myself on constant trips to reality and back where I'm rich, but I have no one I can even share it with. Viral! Like the virus. I want to come in like a wrecking ball, like Miley Cyrus. Take trips to the White House, befriend Kamala and Joe Biden. Discuss policies I think we should tighten. While I text Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg about cryptocurrency in the metaverse, then take trips to Waikiki Island. Viral! Be recognized by everybody at Whole Foods and every other wretched grocery store. I want to lose control, have multiple baby mamas, and argue mediation over child support with gold diggers who practice taking off condoms and trapping young stars.
My baby girl don't see this. Hold on. He dissing your boy? He said, I want to have multiple baby mamas. You know, your boy got about 8 of them bitches. Hold on. No.
Joe Biden, discuss policies I think we should tighten. While I text Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg about cryptocurrency in the metaverse, then take trips to Waikiki Island. Viral! Give me more! I want to be recognized by everybody at Whole Foods and every other wretched grocery store. I want to lose control, have multiple baby mamas, and argue mediation over child support with gold diggers who practice taking off condoms and trapping young stars like me just for sport. I want to be an idol, worshipped by society, who's perfect to the public, but hates himself privately, who can't look in the mirror and is screaming, but quietly, and can afford to go anywhere, but doesn't because of anxiety, antisocial, global tycoon, multi-billion-dollar CEO, sex mogul, cover of Forbes, courtside Lakers games, right beside Frank Vogel, friends with LeBron, CP3, Dwayne Wade, and movie stars like Will Smith, The Rock, Angelina Jolie, and if she approves, Brad Pitt. I want to be viral. charts. Exponentially big enough to cut my black heart. Judgment in mind, so I can't even go and find peace within my current life. So viral that I lose my mind. So viral that I can't hide. So viral I convince myself that the only escape is suicide. I wanna be viral. At any cost, I don't care who gets hurt or the lies lost. Cause they hurt me first, so I deserve this. I'm the victim. And everyone talks, but few hear and none listen. So, this Christmas, it's my turn. Let me shine. You wanna be viral too? Well, wait in line. The whole world does, can't you see? It's not just me. I'm just the Grinch. And all I ever did wrong was be born Grinch.
Hold up, bro. Nah, bro. I wanted to say something when he said that, but nah, I wasn't gonna speak on it, bro. My man said some shit about, he said Angelina Jolie, and then he said, and if she approves, Brad Pitt, bro. But nah, hit with the baby mama stuff. With the multiple baby mama stuff, he could have been talking about anybody. He could have been talking about anybody, but me personally, I'm gonna go with Youngboy, cause Youngboy the only motherfucker I know with a several fucking baby mamas. So I'ma go with Youngboy. I'ma go with straight this the Youngboy, because that's the only nigga I know with hella baby mamas. Y'all let me know what y'all think. But, man, I'm gone, man. God damn.